send you into the cars, radio check, and we go.
It was the great train robbery 7 years ago, a crime of tremendous national impact, that hastened the rethinking of police methods with regard to organized crime. What was needed was an extra force, totally mobile and able to concentrate a large number of skilled detectives on just one case. The squads have no administrative or boundary ties. They are free to go anywhere in the British Isles in the course of their duty, or even abroad if necessary.